To connect Nintendo Switch to monitor, you need this box. It is connected with monitor with HDMI cable. Also charge power supply, AC adapter is connected with it. Now position it correctly. Put your Nintendo screen inside it. Then it starts to display on the monitor. Now start playing with controllers.